Hello friends, in this video we are about to learn on how to update tax percentages for single product or multiple products together. For example, we are going to update tax percentages for multiple products from 28% to 18%. To do this, we can do it in three steps. One is by updating for individual products. Second is by doing a bulk update or a group update for multiple products together. And the third way of doing it is by updating the tax classes itself. Now, when you see the first method is you go to Product Master and you can search for a particular product saying Greenfly. You can find that there's a tax class of 28%. So either you go to individual product and you can click edit and change it to 18% and save it again. But in this way, for bills after 15th, on or after 15th of November, you'll get this 18% applied. In case if you want to alter any previous invoices, then you'll have to change them or reverse the tax back to 28% for the products where the bill has to be altered and save those transactions. Again, reverse it back to the new tax slabs so that after 15th of November, that there's no disturbance or there's no differences in the taxes. The second option to update is you can go to product list report. You can go to options here and you can just select 28% GST tax class and click apply. So all the products with 28% will get loaded here. You can just click edit and you can alter the specific product which are having or which needs to be updated to 18. So in this case, if you still have few products in 28 and you have few in 18, you can just select the products which are required to be updated to 18. You can even go to bulk update option, select GST tax class and click 18% and click proceed. So all the products will get converted to 18% and you'll have to click this update button for the all products to get saved with the new tax classes. The first and second method will be useful only when you are going for individual product wise and you still have partial products belonging to 28%. If you do not have any products belonging to 28% and all 28% products are getting converted to 18% as per your business requirement, then you just have to go to masters. Then the third step has to be applied during that case. In that case, so you go to masters, you go to GST master here, select the particular tax slab. So F is 28% in this demo book. Here I just click this new GST master, and I have to clearly mention the date saying 15th November onwards. The new tax percentage is 18, so it is automatically split into 99. And I just click create this ledger, give yes, and save this. Now instead of changing individual product, I have directly changed the tax class itself. If you can see, all these products are having F. 28% is the GST class. GST class is F. Internally, F itself has been splitted as after 15th of November, it's going to be 18%, and before 15th of November, it's going to be 28%. To see an example of this, we just go to sales invoice and select product saying Greenfly. So you can see as on 14th November, the tax percentage is 28. It is splitting among SGST and CGST equally as 14-14. Let's say I just change the date to 15th of November and press and enter here. So the tax percentages have changed to 9 and 9, which is 18. This is as simple to update taxes in MaxxERP. Go for individual product or bulk product, I mean multiple products using product list. Or the third option is only when all the products of 28% are getting converted to 18% and you no more have any products belonging to 28% at all. Only in that case we are going to follow the third step. So that's it for taxation updates. Thanks a lot for watching this video and stay tuned for next set of videos to come. Thank you.